Pick a number between 5 and 15. Using your number, you're going to move around the circle. But can we predict where you'll end up? We'll ask you to move anti-clockwise from this starting position by the same number of steps as your chosen number, and then stop. So, if you chose 4, you'd move 1, 2, 3, 4 steps in this direction, and end up here. Okay, do that with your number now, and make sure to remember where you end up. Okay, let's get rid of these. Now move the same number of steps as your chosen number again, but this time in the opposite direction, clockwise. We reckon we know where you haven't ended up, so we'll get rid of these. Finally, move 4 steps round the circle in either direction, clockwise or anti-clockwise, you choose. Now, keep focused on your final position. Remember, we didn't know which way you moved. We didn't even know the number you chose to begin with. But we do know you didn't end up on any of these. Actually, you are here. How's that for mind reading? Or is it something else? Think it was just a lucky guess? Try it again, starting with a different number. Mm-hmm.